punk rock type stuff.
How come Steven left the band at this critical juncture?
Steven didn't leave the band.
Or how come you and
Steven was fired?
Okay.
Steven, we gave him every ultimatum. We tried working with other drummers. We had Steven sign a contract saying if he went back to drugs, then he was out. Yeah. He couldn't leave his drugs. And other things have happened involved with Steven, that Steven is basically someone I used to know. It makes me feel bad, yeah. But there's other things beside the band that he was involved in with his drugs that been very dangerous and scary, and I want nothing to do with him.